For Tyson Hill, anime is his life.
Anime is truthfully an escape.
And a way to show off this.
When you spend money doing this, you feel more of an accomplishment.
Hill says that he keeps coming back to this convention because it's a confidence booster.
Most people in America usually want to be some kind of a hero. You know, everyone wants to be more courageous and more happy with what they do in life.
And that's what anime stands for, a relationship between characters where others continue to build each other up.
No one's going to accomplish you for winning a bunch of money. They're just going to want more money from you.
Hill says it's exciting to see more people here this year, a number that organizers say is off the charts.
We haven't actually finished the counts yet, but from what we're gathering, it is a record-breaking attendance for Anime Iowa 2014.
Kritz has been working this convention for 6 years and says Anime Iowa keeps growing.
It's really nice when we get here and we see that despite what went wrong last year, we've got 300 more people here this year than we did last year.
Organizers are already gearing up for more characters next year.
For the sake of a larger attendance, we may have to repurpose a different room, recycle a room.
They don't plan to move to another venue, but will make any event changes closer to Anime Iowa 2015. And for Hill, he says he'll continue to come back so he can compliment someone else next year.
You make a lot of friends and you make a lot of connections throughout the year, and those will live on forever and ever.
In Coralville, Marissa Scott, CBS 2 News.